Welcome back to The Wolf and the Melody. I'm your host, Cosmic, a guy on a journey to react to music I've never listened to before. And tonight, we continue our Insomnium adventure journey with one of their newest songs that just came out, Song of the Dusk. This band's awesome. And like I said about my Epica reaction, I'm trying to get a regular rotation in. And I know I haven't done Insomnium in probably like 2 weeks. So I'm excited to hear this new song, and I just know it's going to be awesome. I really love what they do. I love the atmosphere that they build, and I just love everything about them, so I know this is going to be insane. Thank you all so much for being here. One thing that I don't talk about, but I just wanted to say, you know how I don't ask for subs, I don't tell you to like the videos, but like, we're about to hit 10,000, and I just want to say thanks. Thanks, because I know y'all don't have to, so I do appreciate it, and I appreciate all the love and support, and it just means a ton to me. All right, y'all, so let's get into this. This band is so good. all the melodies and all the layering that they do, they just sound so good. Hearken now to the song of dust. The forest venerates your name. Hearken now to the loving wind. The roars will bow before you. That was awesome. That was incredible. I love how it just flows and transitions. So that one transition, that one that sound like just straight up insanity. You can really get swept away into, especially in their videos, because the filming and everything is so great. And sometimes you don't even realize that you're sitting here listening to it. You know what I mean? Like, I'm sitting here and I'm just like kind of getting swept away into it. And I love all the little, just everything that they add to their music that just makes it so much, just gives it so much more flavor. Like, it's not just like brooding, boom, 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 you know? Great leads, great vocals, cleans, and just the guttural, just everything. This was awesome. Whoa. Y'all, thank you so much for being here. Thank you for being a part of this community. I appreciate you as always. Please know that you are valuable. You are important. If you ever need anyone to talk to, please reach out, okay? You're gonna be okay. Until next time, we'll be back with another reaction. I love your face. You have a good one.